with him when Fortnite was popular and he thinks we're still friends.
He's playing Fortnite right now?
I think he wants me to play Fortnite with him right now, yeah.
Capture the objective.
Oh, you're fucking mad. Oh, this dude's big mad.
Big man,
he's mad too. That guy's also mad, bro. I'm not sure that making. You ever know, like, you just kill somebody, like, yeah, this dude's fucking screaming at a wall right now.
Nah, bro.
Who the fuck is on the point? I don't see him.
Nah, bro. You can tell they're just, like, kicking. They're kicking their feet up in the air and yelling at their mom.
That's one of my issues. I forget to reload a lot, so I should probably start using bigger mags.
Yeah, that's why I'm using the
LMG. Enemy contact, I blame them bound.
Either I forget to reload or I reload with only one bullet missing.
We lost Bravo.
This is my opinion. I think A and B are too close to each other in this map.
A and B.
Yeah, like, literally all you gotta do is go up the escalator and then push the and then you're at A. But then again, C and B are also pretty close. I don't know, maybe the map just feels bigger than it really is.
Losing Bravo.
I'm not concerned about the World War II gun.
Also, weapons. Weapons suck in every World War II game except World at War. Like, it was like, they all felt exactly the fucking same. They all sounded the same to me. Like, like, they all sound like a staple.
Lost that spy plane, established overhead. Be locked down.
Ooh, what the f-
Losing Charlie. Security Charlie.
Also, you don't really have to.
Charlie wants down.
Because the stereotypes for that have been set.
Yeah, there's not a lot you can work with.
God damn, okay. He's hitting a sniper, holy fuck, bro.
Sick again, flashbang, god damn, what the fucking stuns, you weirdo? Oh, what, you can't hit my shot because you're fucking reloading? Yeah, fuck you, bitch, I hate you. I'm running back mask, but like, even then, like, the stun, like, makes you feel hard for a little bit.
Like a split second when it
moves. Like, nobody ever uses stuns in this game. Like, the only reason I use tac mask is because faggots will put a field mic behind some shit. They're not a field mic, a fucking gas grenade or whatever.
Oh,
no,
I use stuns all the time.
Taking you use stuns? I may have seen 3 people using stuns, and I've been playing this game for like the last 18 hours. I wanna go fishing. I'm gonna go catch me a fish.
Oh, no, you wanna go fishing? Overhead. Enemy has Bravo.
I like how far they throw grenades in this map. Like, look how they just fucking just like, zoop that shit.
God, so fucking annoying.
How's that feel, my brother?
Losing C. Taking Alpha. We're being dominated. Get aggressive. We're falling behind.
Oh, what the fuck?
Securing Bravo. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Have you seen fucking Despicable Me 2?
Dines against us. Turn this around. A lockdown.
Yeah.
Taking Charlie.
He has that sick ass mustache and the damn shoulder pad.
Yeah. I've been a bad boy.
fucking with that zit breakout.
Half time.
I like when I'm so ass this round. Holy shit.
I was like, I'll go off and on. Like, I'll go like,
drop six straight, and then I'll just like fucking die like five times.
Look at this man. Dude, at least use more than one bundle for your power stuff. Dude,
one bundle is his whole move.
I think his sensitivity might be too high.
Switching sides.
Some people work with high sensitivity. When I first got this game, they used only snipers, and I got...
Seize the objectives.
I like to play with my sensitivity a lot. Like, I used to use 6, then I started using like 11. And then I start using like 9.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm not. And really, it also depends on what guns I'm using. Like, I've been using a lot lately, so I like that like 7 to 9 area. But when I use like assault rifles, I like it on like 6.
Well, what's
my,
your
my
ADS?
SMGs? Is actually 12.
The
ADS. My ADS sensitivity.
Yeah.
I keep that shit high. Not too high, but like on the upper 2/3.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Yeah, I like having high ADS sensitivity. I like to try to save a lot.
Cross missile inbound.
I fuck with this game for that. Mommy's credit card isn't it?
Same thing. Taking Bravo.
Fuck. There.
He was camping a door because he knew I was gonna come out of it, and I still killed him.
Dude, wait, was this the CDS game?
No, it was the mil sim, I think. One that nothing on it, but on it.
I don't know if it's Asian.
I don't know if it's Asian.
It's Asian.
No, I'm kind of dumb. I don't know those skins that well. Alex Jones, I'm kind of retarded.
I'm gonna admit, I'm a little bit retarded.
I'm kind of retarded, just kind
of. Oh my fucking god, holy shit.
They destroy my shit? Y'all gonna destroy my shit? Y'all wanna destroy my shit? I'll destroy your shit, dude. Destroy my shit. But, nigga.
Are you using a sniper?
The key to sounding black is you gotta say nigga. You can't be nigga, it's gotta be nigga.
Nigga. Dude, you sound like the person who goes meet me.
Meet me? I don't know what that is.
I'm
SpongeBob?
Meet me. It goes from like some Alaskan.
70 nigga, General Big Nuts, that's the guy. That's the guy who I shot on.
General Big Nuts?
Aw, you fucking fucking with me right now? I keep forgetting I have booties as my secondary. I always forget I have secondaries because I play so much snipers only.
Losing C.
Secondary.
Bravo.
Oh, how the fuck did they take Bravo? Bravo. You know, I just become a little fucking animal. Forget how to speak. Why? There's like 8 people here. Nobody's on the zone. I hate that shit.
If the soundboard works.
Enemy counters by plane inbound.
Imagine like IRL. She's gonna be like 50 meters away.
I'm
gonna
get
right
back.
No, they just run at you and like punch you in the face and you die. Like imagine that shit happens to you in real life.
Yeah, dude, no. Like that shit doesn't kill you, right? Like the fucking soda can bullets don't kill you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Whenever the fucking operator puts the sushi in your face, then you die.
Yeah, he fists you while he's flat footed.
Dude, like you get slapped in the face and you die.
Like fucking Logan Paul punches you in the face.
tight. Oh my god. Have you seen that new punch? So, all that mass and that dude can't throw a punch for his life. Like, he's so heavy. Like, yeah, he's like a big strong dude, but he's so fucking slow and heavy footed. And he like, he doesn't really punch, he like throws his arms at people. Shit's embarrassing.
Are all of his fights like slow?
He fought a YouTuber and Mayweather. And then the other one fought a YouTuber and NBA player. And an old wrestler.
So they don't fight actual fucking boxers?
No, they don't do that.
Because they'll get their ass kicked, yeah.
Yeah. Well, one of them fought Mayweather and he got his ass beat, but it was an exhibition fight and Mayweather was literally just playing with him to make this shit look cool.
Oh, I clipped that little segment with the fucking training symbols.
I clipped a different segment, and I didn't rewatch it. I genuinely don't remember what the other was I clipped. It might have been the fisting. It might have been the girls. I don't remember. I think it was the us shit talking Chavo. I think that's what it was.
No, it was something else. No, I clipped the shit talking Chavo. Like the segment guy told me, you know what I was like. I'm pretty sure you don't record it.
You said he would do it later, but we'll do that.
That's weird. I don't know why. You can barely hear me? I don't know why that is, because I'm literally right in front of my, thing on right now. Oh, better? Okay, so the distance of my mic is what changes it then. I just joined one of the chat rooms. I'm an in-game chat now. Seems wants to act up. I just literally just realized I forgot to do something. And now my, why am I sideways? That's funny. Hold on, let me fix that. Okay, I gotta fix that actually. I think it's funny how I forgot to do that. And I sound robotic, don't I? Okay, I have to figure out how to fix that. I don't know why it's doing that. They can't hear me again.
Yo, Sigma, why you sucking dick, boy?
Yep. Here we go with this, talking smack or anything. Thank you.
location. Capture the objective. Securing Charlie.
I finally got the sound alert.
Beginning capture. To work
now. Charlie locked out. Enemy has A. Taking B.
Damn, like, yeah. I should have killed him. Yep.
Enemy destroyed.
I only need to kill one again to get what I need done.
I got you.
Losing Bravo. B. Bushwhacked.
Bro, stop fucking hurt-scoping, man. That last one, you don't want to
kill.
Stop hurt-scoping.
Stop whining. That's what I get for
imagine
taking too long.
Imagine hard scoping with a timer, that's sad.
I heard your feeling.
Imagine hard scoping with a sniper.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
What else are you supposed to do with this?
Sure, dude.
Quickscope, come on. Throw some fucking balls.
You do it. You do it.
Alright.
Switching rally points.
I like how they're all just getting mad.
Where is it? Right here.
Seize the objectives.
Securing Alpha.
Move, move!
There's a blue guy right there.
Enemy has a shot. We are moving ahead. Securing Alpha.
Oh, I missed. I knew there was going to be a guy in a couple of seconds.
Hit marker.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
But okay.
Losing B.
Okay. Oh, you're down the middle. Oh, okay.
Now you can't get in the back.
Losing B.
That's hilarious.
Yeah. I can't even snipe on this one because everyone's camping hard.
Hostile sentry turret active. Enemy spy plane is about.
Look at that fucking camping ass kid with a sniper, dude. Insane. Of course, that plays a
spy plane established overhead. Enemy counter spy plane is out.
What? Of course, dude, these kids, dude. I can't put the sniper in the back.
Oh,
they think it's real life, like they're gonna die in real life. Hilarious. Been in the back.
No, quite negative. It's fine.
Enemy napalm strike incoming.
Shooting it.
Of course, you're fucking cooked.
Well,
I just want that with the Type 63, right next to the voice of the record. Easy.
Securing Charlie.
Oh, unfortunately, we didn't expect to stop. Really? That's funny how it crashes like that. Give me a moment, I have to fix something now since that happened. So I found I was playing Cold War, but it decided to crash on me, so I switched. Left 4 Dead. And if you can hear me, can you play a soundboard? Because I want to see if it works properly.
I heard the military was holding out in Riverside. Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head there.
All right, then, let's do it.
Just a pistol. Submachine gun. Shotgun. I love shotguns.
Ooh. Hands up!
Can you play a soundboard? Oh, there it is. There we go. Thanks. Yeah, so they do work. I just gotta make sure, not right now, but later on in the future, put it's on. I'm only gonna do it when I reach affiliate. Let's put that. I also put your favorite one on there too, Panda. Well, not the extra long one. I put that one that you like the most that I play for you, but not the extra long one.
This way is blocked. Through here.
Grenade! Weapons over
here! Fire in the hole!
There's a smoker.
Fire in the hole!
forgot how to play. Warfare? You mean, was it Warzone? COD Warfare? Who's down? How did you get down, my dude?
Can you make it?
I ain't done yet.
Back on your feet, Lewis.
Pills here!
Yo, thanks, man.
Sure thing.
Hold on, let me patch you up. Okay.
Loaded.
Oops.
Quit pissing around and get in here. Come on, hell yeah.
COD Warfare Plunder. I'll have to look that up. I never heard of the plunder one. I forgot about that one completely. I'll have to look that one up. I've never seen that one. Why you hit me for? I don't care. I don't even care, my dude.
Reloading!
Hey, man, that's not cool!
Through here!
Oh, Plunder, wait, I remember now. That is. I used to play that.
Through here.
I got a pipe bomb. Yeah, the Modern Warfare Plunder. I remember now.
Counter-Strike!
jockey on me. Not a jockey, a fucking hunter. Pissed off the witch.
Thanks for coming back for me.
I got your back.
Guys, I'm really torn up.
Got a weapon here.
I might need these. Cover me.
Can't I move?
Someone's
we
gonna
have
these.
Something for you.
Thanks.
Oh, you're using
your
that little trick.
Come on, buddy. Heal up.
Wait, how? She just relaxed.
A little help, please.
What's up, Mac? I just realized that.
I can help.
That wasn't necessary, but thanks. I'm really hurt. Lewis. Click. Hang on, I got you.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
All right.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Come on, ladies! Everyone inside!
Nope, he fell.
Assemble in the safe room! Shit, that was alright.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I put my icon on Steam too, so now it shows up on everything too. I love that icon. I can't wait until Back for Blood's on, ready to get on here. I'm gonna have fun with it. Still alive? I'm sure you're dead.
Hold up!
Here he comes. Silos, I think.
I hear the charger. No, it's a tank.
Incoming!
Spinner!
I hate
alive, my dude.
Yay. Get up.
That wasn't necessary, but thanks. I'm not feeling too. Cover me.
I can handle this.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
At least they got those to work, finally. Chill out on that. Chill out on the gasoline.
There's lights on in that church.
Okay. Can I please get in here? Oh, that was on you. That was not on me. I did not shoot that thing on purpose.
Let's see. I'm Francis, and that's Grandpa Bill, and there's zombies out here. Open the goddamn door!
This guy's not here to handle our shit.
You had no crutch, you still be moving.
Oh,
Weapons here! That door ain't gonna lock itself, people!
Yeah. Okay. I think tomorrow, when I stream, I'm gonna put the new avatar. If I haven't messed it up. That was someone telling me. Okay.
So why we all give you a free handy?
I just heard what he said. What?
Let's just get to the water and steal a boat. All right, then let's do it. Yep.
Wait, where do I hear him at? There he is. High flyer.
Duck and cover.
Boys, let's start a fire. Pills here.
Ooh. Fire.
Hey, Booney, come here.
Here you go, you can have this.
Burn, baby. Burn.
Weapons over here.
The deagle. Charger's pummeling. Oh, smokes.
Cover me.
Oh wait, is that a witch? Turning off that freaking light.
Yeah, I got something for you. Pills here. Something don't feel right. Got a weapon here.
Can't get a booming gun.
Yeah.
trouble or something. We gotta go, though.
Here they come!
Spinner!
Wait up! I'm healing!
Behind you!
Reload!
Oh, we're gonna charge on me now. Not no, I can look and see if I did. I don't remember if I did.
Let's get inside.
I did add a scream, that's for if I play a scary game. Michael Wilms, thank you for the follow. Michael William, my bad, I butchered your name.
Grenade's here.
I don't know why my things aren't working right now, so I can hear. Ooh, fun, really? That's if you guys can convince me to play a scary game.
This looks dangerous.
Well, actually, I might later on today. It's a VR one, though. So I might stream it if my thing doesn't want to act wonky with VR. It's literally a full-on zombie game. Oh, dang.
Hell, it looks a lot worse than it is. Come on.
Careful. This is wide open.
Here you go. You can have this.
Thank you.
Weapons here.
Damn it. I am messed up.
It's a pipe grenade.
This way.
I actually do have a scary game. Actually, I'm tempted to play it.
Fire!
for nothing right now. Whoa. Oh, I just noticed. Oh. Why are there more zombies just coming out? Why is all the zombies after me?
Cover me while I heal.
I'm kidding, here you guys. I found a toilet though.
Pipe bomb over here.
No, I'm a Hispanic. Nice. I have to go with the machete.
Watch my back.
Definitely felt better.
Grab the health pack.
I got the debuff. No, grab the health pack. You don't have one.
Weapons!
Grab some
first aid!
I'm grabbing this
shotgun for life. Ooh, meds.
If you're out there and you're on, pick up.
Hey, this weapon! Grenade!
What's...
How you doing?
This first aid will help.
So 10 minutes of mayhem coming right up. Oh! You had no more body.
I'm reloading.
Got a weapon here.
Can't let this bitter run away.
Weapon over here!
That was weird. I need a heal.
Healing! Cover me!
They're dead, finally.
Look over here.
Well, we have a jockey or a hunter. A jockey. Where's the jockey at? Here. Okay, I'm in the water. Damn it. I'm down.
God, let's get you back up on your feet.
To heal me, dude. Chill out.
Grenade! You're gonna want to see this.
Bitter.
Weapons hit, damn it.
Bitter dead, okay.
Cover me. I'm healing.
Grenade!
Oh, we have a tank. Ring around the rosy with the ding tank.
Come on, I got you. You're gonna be okay.
Totally mess. Reload. Okay, I got a jockey. Yo, cool. Mr. Lighty Man, thank you too. I should have seen that. My bad. I don't know why my alerts aren't popping up. I have to fix them, I guess. Lobby. Okay. check something real quick. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can hang this up, so give me a second. Oh, curse. Alright. Good thing you can hear me then. Good definition. Okay, la chingada. That was a mistake. I'm totally gonna be playing, being a puss at this game. I already got scared of fucking zombie heads putting in my face. You guys are gonna have too much fun with this. That one I'm not surprised about. Oh, I already saw you're over there. Yeah, I can hear the guy behind me too. Where the fuck am I? I'm all over the place in my room. Another one behind me. There is. Okay, that's a bit surprising to be honest. Now you're not too far away. You're too close. There it is. I can't believe you had that shotgun. Behind me.
survivors here.
Lower your weapons.
Don't worry. Everything is under control. What the hell are you doing here?
It moves, sir.
Please excuse my men. We've been on edge ever since we lost contact with headquarters. Listen to me. This virus doesn't just bring back the dead. The lab discovered some cases of mutations. And even multi-species hybrids. We can't stay here. We'll try using the subway to leave the city. But before that, we'll have to get the generator back up. You two, hold the position.
Yes, sir.
Cooper, come with me.
Don't worry, we're professionals.
What the fuck was that?
Chill, man. Must be one of those dead fuckers.
No, sounds like something else.
We should go check it out. Come on.
What? No, no, no. We got orders. We gotta stay put.
Hey, man!
Wow, check this out. Look at this thing. Looks blind.
What the fuck is this? It's fucking disgusting.
Shit, what'd you do? Lower your light! Come at me!
Thank you.
you do to my men? No!
Thank you. Destiny real quick.
I just realized mid-game I disconnected my headset. Shit, I was moving too much to have this headset on. Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark. I have to figure out how to put the bigger, longer ones on too. This thing was fun. That was actually fun, except that thing freaking scared the hell out of me. Oh, damn, you got that song stuck in my head now.
Hey, why you gotta be so quiet?
I accidentally disconnected my headset last second when I was moving around so much.
But even you're always quiet in your streams. What's up with that?
Oh, I don't even know. I think I get concentrated too much and then I forget to talk.
No, you talk, but you're like... You're like, are you in another room?
I don't know why it's like that. I had to fix that.
Okay. We just been chilling on the other channel because we didn't know since you were playing.
Oh, no, you could have joined. You could have joined. Or I made it better.
Why didn't you
just
join us?
I didn't think about it. I just looked at the thing and just clicked on it.
Oh, I was about to move him. Okay, here he is. I was about to move you into this channel. He said we could have been here the whole time, and I'm like, why didn't you just join us then? Instead of coming to a channel by yourself.
I didn't think about it.
Nope. Nana's been calling for you again. I guess her phone's working.
Mama?
Yeah.
So where can you play?
Yep.
Alright. I'm gonna go back and see if COD finally doesn't crash on me again. That was fun, though. That thing had me freaked out, but it was fun.
When that thing was over your head, oh, that freaked me the fuck out. Like, I was like, oh, hell no.
Yeah, when I looked, I was like, where did it go? And then I think, oh, it's on top of me.
No, but Daddy, I like your wallpaper you have.
Oh, yeah, Tanjiro? Yeah.
Yeah, it's fire breathing.
Yeah, it's, there's a live wallpaper thing, so it lets me play all live papers like that.
I'm gonna jump off Minecraft before my send notices.
But that Warframe game, that one you talked about, Plunderer? Yeah, I remember that one.
Plunder.
Plunder! Yeah, it was fun. I lived so long because we were not near anybody. It was awesome.
And then I dropped her inside of over by Superstore where all the people are.
And then just death. But I did assist a kill, and I did kill on my own. And I didn't die that much. Like, I died more in Apex.
I was holding them back. I was holding them back for her.
Yeah, Apex is more, like, wide open than it is on Warzone and all that. And now I gotta find a RAM cleaner, because it just said I can't do it, play it, so I find memory, even though I have another 2 terabytes.
Yeah, so he's with COD Warzone, Modern Warfare right now.
Yeah.
I need to find a RAM cleaner myself.
I looked at one, but it said I found one, but it's like $10 a month, I think it was. Let's see. Well, I'm gonna stop the stream right here so no one can see anything I'm about to do.